nubby here, and we're just shifting all the weight forward now as the breeze gets lighter. We'll hit this light air sort of transition zone, which was pretty well forecast, and it's going to be a bit of, you know, everyone's kind of going to be in a line east to west, I think, and trying to break out of that into some new breeze.
Second night. A lot of oil petrols, eh? Brazil. The Brazilian Petrobras is really company, really good company.
Got another game of cat and mouse on here. Just got to keep the acid on for the night and try and make the most of every little puff and wave we can.
Okay, if you can stop there and wait by the waiter, because we are not sure what that other heli vessel is doing here.
It's a seismic vessel with 8,000 meters of cable out the back on the surface. Basically, if you don't get across their bow, they can't stop. You have to tack away, and then it makes it even worse. We're just trying to shave around the stern off them.
Now we're going to lose 5 miles here to the other guys, but no choice. We're in here close, pretty close to the coast at Cabo Frio, and we think we'll be okay. We've got a pretty good exit strategy, we think, to get out of here. Our competitors out wide are slow at the moment, and we're in good current, so hopefully we make this stick by the end of the day.